let us know about some facts from our country, India. Fact number one. India has a unique culture and is one of the oldest and greatest civilizations of the world. Fact number two. India occupies a major portion of the South Asian subcontinent. Fact number three. India is bounded by Indian Ocean in the south, Arabian Sea in the southwest, Bay of Bengal in the southeast, and neighboring countries like Pakistan in west, China, Nepal, Bhutan in the northeast, Bangladesh, Myanmar towards the east. Fact number 4. India got independence from the United Kingdom on 15th of August 1947. Fact number 5. India at present has 28 states and 8 union territories. Fact number 6. Though India became a free nation on 15th August 1947, it was declared itself a sovereign, democratic and republic state with the adoption of the constitution only on 26th January 1950. Fact number 7. The Constitution of India has recognized 22 different languages, among which Hindi is the official language. Fact number 8. Qutub Minar is a red and buff sandstone, is the highest tower in India. It was built in 1193 by Qutubuddin Aibak. Fact number 9. The national anthem of India, Jana Gana Mana, was written by Rabindranath Tagore. Originally, it was written in Bengali Sanskrit, which contained 5 stanzas. Today, the anthem which is sung is a snippet of the song, as only a single paragraph is adopted as the national anthem of India. Fact number 10. The Indian national flag was designed by Pingali Venkaya, an agriculturist and Indian freedom fighter. The right to manufacture the flag is held by the Khadi Development and Village Industries Commission, who allocates it to regional groups. Fact number 11. The national flag was adopted by the Constituent Assembly of India on 22nd July 1947, which denotes the 3 colors, saffron, white and green. Saffron stands for strength and courage of the country, white for peace and truth, green for fertility, growth of the land. Fact number 12. India is the second largest populated country in the world next to China. Fact number 13. It is the world's leading producer of mangoes. The main mango producing states in India are Uttar Pradesh, Andhra Pradesh, Karnataka, Bihar, Gujarat and Tamil Nadu. It produces around 40% of the total world mango production. Fact number 14. Shakuntala Devi, an Indian writer who generally was known as human computer. She solved multiplication of 2 13-digit randomly picked numbers in just 28 seconds and got the Guinness World Record. Fact number 15. Sri Ranganatha Swami Temple is the largest Hindu temple in India and second largest in the world, built across 156 acres of land in Sri Rangam of Tamil Nadu, India. Fact number 16. Rabindranath Tagore was the first Indian ever to receive a Nobel Prize. In 1913, he was awarded for his work Gitanjali. He was the first non-European to win the Nobel Prize for Literature. Fact number 17. In August 2012, a parliamentary standing committee on commerce recommended that the beverage tea should be given the status of national drink. It has been proposed but not yet declared. Fact number 18 tells us the accurate size of the national flag. which is in the ratio of its length to its width, which is 3:2, which means that the length of the flag is 1.5 times greater than its width. Fact number 19. Capital of India is New Delhi. Calcutta, which is now known as Kolkata, was the capital of India during the British rule until December 1911. One of the primary reasons for the capital change by the British was because Calcutta had proven to be a breeding ground for revolution against the British rule. Fact number 20. Switzerland has declared May 26 as Science Day in honor of visiting India's former President APJ Abdul Kalam. Thank you for watching the video.